No combat aircraft of the Second World War, either from the Axis or Allied powers, was the subject of so much modification and extemporization as was the Junkers JU-88. Operating in various forms throughout the entire period of the European War, and still in production when the hostilities ceased, the JU-88 was the true backbone of the Luftwaffe, produced in greater numbers than all of the other German bombers combined, some 15,000 being built between 1939 and 1945. They were informed of the requirement for a Schnellbomber, meaning a medium bomber with the speed of a fighter. Junkers were finally awarded the contract, the prototype making its maiden flight in 1936. From the outset of war, the JU-88 flourished to serve on every front and in almost every role. And apart from its use as a medium bomber, it also served as a night fighter, reconnaissance, torpedo bomber, mine layer, and finally as the lower half of the Mistel flying bomb. The JU-88 was continuously adapted to perform roles other than that for which it had been conceived, and performed every task demanded of it with distinction.